can see right there, tornado watch in effect. And it's the same tornado watch that I had spoken about. It was like about, I don't know what the hell time it was. But that was shown as of 5:53 p.m. yesterday, Saturday. So you got to ask yourself, here we are, what, 12:24 p.m., 12:24 a.m., Jesus Christ, Sunday morning. So explain to me why you haven't updated this. Why is Environment Canada not using their heads when the wind gusts now are 30? They're 30, but gusting to 59. So we're about two-thirds of the way there. But anyway, if you're talking about severe weather, tornado watch, then update the fucking thing. Is it still in effect, or is it ended? It's probably ended, but these fucking idiots don't dare. I don't understand this. Like, that's not keeping people up to date. If you're not going to bother, then just have a black screen and just forget it.